track. You had such a good qualifying run. What happened out there?
I don't really know yet. I haven't seen it, but I think just the 11 kind of, I mean, he dive bombed us, but I think just kind of the stuff this place creates. It's tough to pass the one lane, and you kind of have to make desperate moves like that. I wish it wasn't making desperate moves like that throughout the race, but it sucks. The truck was fast. Felt like, we were holding our ground for the most part. Just kind of starting to, trying to figure it out from running the dark part of the truck and trying to adjust, and never had a shot to do it. So
that looks like a hard hit there. You all right?
Yeah, I'm fine. Yeah, I'm more pissed off than I am hurt. So got a long wait to Talladega and three more shots.
Awesome. Thank you. Dean Thompson, unfortunately, it looked like you were an innocent bystander there. What happened from your view?
Honestly, I don't really know. I saw Jack got turned by somebody, and then I hit the brake, and you're so on edge of these tracks, so hit the brake pretty hard, and it just stuck out on me and just spun, so that's what it is.
Looked like pretty hard contact. You okay?
Yeah, I'm alright.
Alright, and it just seems like this year you've had so much bad luck. Like, what? You need to see like a, I don't know, voodoo doctor, witch doctor, like turn around that luck or something?
You tell me.
What's the deal?
You tell me. You got any ideas?
I don't.
Me neither.
But yeah.
I'm trying, man.
All right. Thanks, man.
This is Parker Chase. Make sure to hit that subscribe button and check out some of our other videos over here on the right. And be sure to visit frontstretch.com for more racing content.